You know, when you've got a whole lot of windows open, you're running your email and Word and Excel, and you want to see a file on your desktop, just hold down the Windows key and hit D for desktop. That'll minimize everything and you'll be able to see your desktop. So if you wanted to open that file, you could. Just tap on Word to get Word back, or Excel, or Outlook. And Windows D will shrink all of those again in the blink of an eye.